Fighting the drones offline, they're just really boring to fight. I was fighting Eodrome earlier, and I was just like, man, this is really boring. Because, like, they don't really do anything. They just do the same things, and then he spits poison.
Wow.
Yeah.
And this that's loser went from John's chat to a Mega's chat.
Hello.
That happens a lot. It's
only have 10 meat in there, like Freedom Unite.
Yep. But he usually never takes it.
Yeah.
I think he's starting to. Which kind of sucks because this area is pretty small.
Hi! Go to six! Damn it.
Oh no, he's
no
not here.
No one goes to six. That's...
Never mind, he's not
it's
here.
The best area to fight anything.
Actually, I know Gore starts in six. But
oh, thank God.
I forgot where Tiger starts.
I'm checking four.
I thought we should check three.
Might be four. Is he there?
See anything.
Don't tell me he starts in three.
I'm hoping to God not. That's even smaller than two.
Yeah.
Five, maybe? Five?
Alright.
He's gotta be in three.
I haven't done this quest since the Japanese version came out, so I forgot.
Yep, here he is. Oh, and he just left. Yay.
The Laird also started to run away, so he might be coming to two.
Okay. Wait, where is he going?
Yeah, that's where Shadow went.
Oh yeah, he's here.
Yep.
I'm gonna
paintball because he's probably gonna leave at 1.2.
Yes.
Oh, I forgot you can't roll through that because it knocks you back.
Oh, the other thing we need to do is a baby tigress versus tigress thing.
Yeah, down for that.
I can't do that.
Wait. Oh, shit. You don't have it yet?
I didn't claim the stuff when I started this character. So I'd have to start a new character in order to do that.
Oh wait, that's weird, yeah. Like, you can't claim it at all?
Like, not even in the settings or anything?
I looked. I think you have to, it has to be, when you load, when you start making your character, you can, that's the only place you can.
Oh, damn.
Because I went all through the options and I'm like, where the hell do I claim this shit? Nope. Didn't even notice it when I was making my character, so. Oh well.
Oh god, yeah.
Rolled too early, damn it.
I got us.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Damn.
Nice.
I'm seeing white, bitch. Oh
shit.
And I'm running back at you. What is it? Oh, he roared again! What a dick!
I keep roaring a lot.
You were not molten!
Yeah. Wishes he was.
Shit! That motherfucker and his temper tantrums, goddammit.
Nice KO.
Cutting that face. Uh
oh. Oh, damn it! I didn't think I was that close.
Yeah. And then the slide spin. Nice hit.
Ooh, wow.
What was that claw? Oh no!
Could not let that.
It's fine. Wait, no, I don't think you hit me. Somebody uppercutted me. I don't know who it was.
I think it was me, yeah.
Oh, damn it.
Come on, Tim.
Ah, he's tired.
Oh, he might go for one of those meats.
Yeah.
Oh.
We gotta chest that.
We're gonna fall, though. I forgot to bring bombs, damn it. Oh, give us this damn tail!
Oh,
what?
He just straight up left.
Dick! He doesn't want to eat the meats. He wants to go eat the Larinoth, I guess.
Yeah. That'd be funny watching him kill one.
Can somebody give me a whetstone? I forgot to replenish those.
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's rushing the entrance.
Oh, great.
In slow motion.
He stopped.
Wait, what? Whoa!
He's actually eating it.
Nice.
Is that gonna paralyze him? Wasn't he paralyzed already?
Oh, yeah. I think so.
It's not gonna paralyze him.
And we got some tail hits there.
Yeah. No, don't zoom me out. Don't zoom me out.
Can he do that still?
Maybe they fixed it. Because I definitely should have been out of there. He's like right on the exit.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait here. Okay.
Oh, oops.
Damn, he just died.
Could not cut that tail off.
Yeah. That's the thing, they just keep dying too fast.
Yeah.
It's happened with Wraith Souls too. Mm-hmm.
Well, at least the face broke. And he gave me a skull on the first card. Peace.
Nice.
I think that's the rare, right?
Yeah.
The low rank, yeah.
Yeah. He got his head chopped.
Oh, yeah. Pretty cool you fight him here. I mean, it makes sense. This is kind of like a dinosaur.
Yeah.
It's a Tigrex.
Oh, it still got you.
Hey.
You did the flex animation, so I thought you were like invincible or whatever.
Too bad he didn't give me much in the rewards.
Nope.
Give me a lot of stuff.
He didn't cry at all, did he?
I don't think he did.
But no, John, I mean, you didn't even laugh that hard when Captain was stuck in your car.
Yeah.
He was probably more annoyed at that point.
Actually, he didn't laugh at all when it was happening.
Yeah.
You're just looking at him like, get the fuck out of the car. I laughed at him.
Even Neodrome laughed at him.
We're gonna have a game in a moment. Yeah.
Shit, the fucking 400 pounds dude laughed at him. That's bad. A nigga who chokes a seatbelt is laughing at you because you stuck in a car.
I don't know where he starts.
I want to say.
Yeah, either 4 or 6.
Okay.
Yeah, I can't remember where I fought. Yeah, I think it's 4 or 6. Pretty sure it's 4.
I'm gonna check 4.
Is he there?
Oh, Jello, where are you going?
Nope.
I wanted to check if he's in 2.
Oh.
But probably not.
I see nothing in it.
Is he in 6?
What if he's 6?
Could be an 8.
Oh yeah, he's in 6.
Okay.
He already tried to jump on me.
Going back, but goes running through 8 is a marathon.
Yeah. We'll actually get there faster going through 5 to 6.
Yeah.
Why is he on stage so long? Okay. He's
giving you a concert.
He's posing for the camera, man.
Just trying to show you his moves.
Yeah.
Hot dogs are raining.
Speed on me immediately.
Is she Anatar's here?
Woo!
Oh, did I uppercut you?
Yeah, I missed the. Oh,
how
shit.
How the hell did that happen? You were behind. Okay, really? Can you get off this shit?
Yeah, no, he's been on that pretty much the whole time.
Well, if he wants to stay there.
Okay, no, fuck it. Now you KO'd, bitch. How's it feel?
Ooh.
Just save the thing when for the.
Yeah, I already have it.
Did you put a trap down?
Yeah. Should I put it down now? Oops.
Does everybody have the thing?
Almost.
I don't know. Joe has a couple more times. Joe's got to get his.
He really likes these plays. Like, look at him.
Alright, I'm gonna put a trap down. Let me find a good open spot here.
Get off the stage!
Here we go.
Yeah, I'm gonna call him over here. Oh, I don't have it, damn it. I was gonna use provoke.
Oh man, that would have been great.
I only brought it just to bring him over to the trap.
Hell!
Try again.
Oh, you still not have it?
Oh. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Set. Go.
He's just there. He's just looking
at all
these. Damn. Jesus Christ.
He fucking disappeared.
Oh, he's leaving. Oh,
I got another one.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, shit. No, I'm not gonna reach him.
Damn it.
He got away.
Does everybody still have it again? Or...
I used mine just now.
I thought I used mine, but I guess it got cancelled out.
Oh. Come on. Don't step back.
He's hiding in the next zone.
Oh, he's calling.
Oh, my bad.
Oh.
I got it back. Want me to lay a trap?
Sure.
Yeah.
Right here. I have provoke now too, so
I'm gonna hit these Eoprey to get it.
Man, there is so many Eopreys.
If you can't get, oh no, oh shit,
you bitch. Somebody else lay a trap when he goes to the next area. Actually, okay. I got a shock trap, but I don't think they'll let me lay it because I use my pitfall.
No.
Yeah, I can do it.
Eoprey, come back.
Yeah, they keep running from me. I want to hit them.
Try to get Typhoon Trigger?
Yeah, I need like one or two more hits.
he hits a limp really far.
Yeah, he does. Actually, he's drooling too. The fuck does he sleep? I thought he slept in 8.
I got it. I've been poisoned for a while. Holy shit.
Yo, his poison. Their poison lasts long.
Yeah.
Regular poison lasts a really long time.
Yeah, he does.
Chop going down.
I already used provoke in there, trying to grab his attention. Didn't fucking work.
Oh my god.
Don't do it. Alright. Ready? Set? Go! Oh my god. He's dead. He's dead.
You better die for this. What?
Why did you see no dead yet?
Bullshit! Oh my god. Oh!
Just die.
Oh, there we go.
Thank you.
He has way too much fucking health, man.
Yeah, I think, yeah. If it was a different monster, they would have been dead. God damn it.
Oh, man.
He disappeared.
You see all those fucking effects go off, though?
Yes. Oh,
like,
God.
Elements. Oh, man.
Violet scale?
Violet scale? What?
Yeah, that's from him.
What?
He's like 2 scales. I think.
He can give poison sex.
Oh, I forgot about that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Better another than Gypsyros, I guess.
Because Gypsyros is too stingy to give them, I guess.
Yep.
Oh, man.
Yeah, Yodrom just has way too much health.
Yeah.
That would have definitely killed Gendrom or Velocidrom if they were in there.
Yeah, for sure.
Macau.
Or Macau.
Oh
yeah.
My god, Macau.
We definitely need to try that with Macau at one point.
Yeah, definitely.
I have time for one more, maybe two.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, we can run that Tigrex Eodrome quest.
Yeah. To complete the set.
Oh, I probably should have used the grenade hammer.
Man, wouldn't it be fun if the hammer exploded when you do the uppercut? I mean, the Golson.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Maybe we should try this again when we get like Typhoon Trigger to level 3.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Yeah.
Definitely. Because that the higher the level, the longer is the Chun-Li too. So.
Yeah.
Mhm. Yeah, I'm just that. I got my set items. Here we go.
Gotta make it safe, man.
Getting closer and closer back to how it used to be in 4U.
Safe for swine. Protect the noble moss swine.
Fuck that. He gets in the way, he's dead. I don't give a fuck. Kill that fucker myself.
They don't even need protection. They just dig in and dig out.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Fuck them. Shouldn't be here anyway. Waste of fucking space.
Wait, this is an Epica, right? So, mm-hmm. Eodrome is first, okay.
Yep.
He's starting in 6, right?
Yeah, 6. Kind of trick us and make us go to like a cave or something.
Oh, yeah.
If this is an Epica, where the hell does Tigrex even start with here?
That's a good question. He's next to the stage. Oh my god. You were behind me.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I was behind. It's all good though.
I don't get it.
And towards the end of that eardrone quest, I fucking flew with him and we were flying. Yeah.
I think the most funny one was when Kyle flew with him off the stage.
Yeah. Whoever got that uppercut, it was perfect.
He got madder with that one.
I think we almost lost John again though. That's a pin move.
Come on, man.
Oh.
What? I didn't. You were. I don't get it, man. I did not hit you with this hammer.
I did not.
Yeah, I did not.
Damn, I'm missing that kid.
Oh shit.
Oh, what
Tommy
is
Wiseau? Was that his name?
Yeah.
I did not.
Oh, hi, Angel.
Motherfucker. Oh, whoa, ooh, what the fuck? He went from... Okay. Okay. So we got paralyzed. Damn, now you're flinching. Oh, I'm flinching too. No, no, don't leave. Oh, I thought he was getting ready to leave.
Yeah, me too.
Now he backed off.
Yeah, shit.
Move.
What are these senators doing?
I don't know. One of them's dead.
Man, I'm getting tired of you, Yudrom. You hopping ass.
Exactly.
Stop hopping. It's speeding on me.
The hammer is not fast enough to beat his ass properly. Head. Oh,
there
nice.
We go.
Nice pair.
Tidy as shit. Oh, nice. I'm poisoned? Oh, shit. I need to know. Oh, well. Die. You dying is more important. No, you bitch!
Wait, he's going this way?
Wait, what? What the fuck?
Didn't he go the opposite? Yeah, he went to 8 last time.
What's he doing? Well, he had too much brain damage last time. He didn't know what was going on.
That's true.
He didn't bring his GPS last time.
He went the super long way, like, which way is my home? He was drunk walking.
Yeah.
Woo!
Okay, seriously.
Yeah! Got him!
Yo, that was great. That was excellent, yo. Oh my god. First off, Omega was behind me when I did that upswing. So, I don't know how whatever, but, he got the ride, though, from deep. That was crazy.
Yeah, I waited in, like, the last second to pull up to attack them.
That was popsicle.
Okay, he's
damn,
there.
What the fuck? Why'd he fly this way?
Mega potions?
Yes, it's an Epica.
Oh wait, no.
What?
No, what?
Poison sack. What? What's going on here?
Wait, what did you
get? I guess they made it like,
it said hunt all large monsters, didn't it?
Try? Mm-hmm. I think Try had it like that, where he didn't get mega potions.
Man, I'm sitting here taking them. Alright, I'm not taking no more mega potions then.
So the question is, where does... I'm gonna guess he starts in 8.
Everybody stand in a green area. And one person stand in 8, and we'll just see who gets him.
Alright, I'm already almost at 8.
I'll go to 7.
Is the big elder on the base camp?
Oh, Psycho Serum?
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can get one. Oh yeah, he's here.
No,
don't give me a hot drink.
He ain't gonna give me shit. He gives me old pickaxes and rations.
He gave me 2 hot drinks. And now he's all... You're yellow.
Okay, so his body just disappeared, so...
Oh, he's here.
Oh.
In 5.
He spawned in quick.
Yeah.
Just give me a moment, I gotta run down there.
Same.
You know what? I don't have a ground pound with this, do I? I do. Probably wrong time to test it. But, yeah, it's fine.
It's weird seeing him in here. Oh, God. Oh.
Yeah, it is.
It's really weird to see him on a swamp.
Oh, damn it.
I guess since they put him in... Right, they put him in the flooded plains or whatever it was. What was...
Flooded forest?
Oh, damn it.
The one in For You. Oh, shit.
No,
I forgot what the fuck that was called.
Oh, the pea forest or whatever?
Yeah.
God damn it, I keep leaving.
Forest?
Yeah, if they put him in the primal forest, they thought it was okay to put him in here.
Yeah.
No rage?
Okay, let's go.
I used Typhoon Trigger, but they played me. Oh, I left?
Yeah, no, he's right on the edge.
God damn it.
Oh. He's all up in the entrance, though.
Alright, I gotta trap down.
Wasn't Black Tigrex in the P Forest too?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yellow.
Oh my god.
Oh no!
Oh shit.
Well then.
I didn't know you were damn near dead.
Oh, he's still on your body.
Yeah, he is. He's still on it.
He's got something to say to you.
Yeah.
Here he comes. No? Yes?
Maybe.
There we go.
He wasn't paying pulled yet?
Oh, I forgot. Damn.
I'm really getting tired of the range on this on the hammers in this game. It's ridiculous.
Odd. Oh wait, no, he got paralyzed already. Oh, I got the ride. Oh shit.
Oh, I forgot about this one. Whoa.
Did some barrel rolls there. Oh shit.
Oh fuck, smoking all over again. Calm down at least, though.
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Ah, sorry.
Oh, I'm getting knocked down.
Is that KO?
Yeah.
This Kelby just caught it. He caught all of that Typhoon Trigger because he's an idiot.
Oops.
Oh. He looks so out of place here.
I know, he's right?
Jesus, it does so much damage to gunners.
Huh.
Nice trip.
Give me that tail. Wouldn't really care if this quest gave us mega potions, but since it doesn't...
Oh!
I thought he was gonna turn all the way around. That's
oh, shit.
That.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Got right there, little bitch.
Of course, he flinched when I was gonna get the super burst there. Ouch.
Oh, wait, oh, he went for the meat.
He slid up to him, though. Like, he wasted that time. I gotta let it go.
Was this sleep meat?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't make bombs.
Okay. Yeah, me neither.
Stop shipping.
Okay.
I have super no bombs. Pound or...
Okay, here I go.
Oh, here.
Let him get him. Boom.
Nice.
Ooh.
That KO'd him.
Perfect.
That was nice.
Bitch!
And I really
all
need
that. Well, the camera goes up when you hit that upswing from the Typhoon trigger.
Yeah.
Well, I never noticed that before. It's like a real home run hit. Like, watch it go!
Oh, wow!
Ooh. Damn.
His tail
just started back.
Yeah, no. It doesn't.
Oh, right. I think John was the only one going for the tail.
Oh, well, yeah.
So.
It's a little tougher.
I keep going for like a quick out there. Yeah, I definitely need to start upgrading Discharge Blade. The green sharpness doesn't last too long.
I'm gonna make that Cianitar one. And the Wraithless one.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Kyle.
What's up?
Up. Oh, did I miss?
And completely whiffed it. I could just swing from wherever and it apparently knocks everyone up in the air. Oh, damn, that Kelpie!
the Kelpie agrees.
He just hopped into it! I didn't even know. He came out of nowhere, just bow! RKO!
RKO out of nowhere!
This is exactly what it was. You just get up, you got up and ran away just now, too. Dumbass.
Oh, I got like nothing from Eodrome. Like two things.
Yeah,
ooh, I got an accolade. Yeah. So this is where you get the accolades. Okay.
I needed that for something.
Yeah, I did too.
Yeah. Sam needed it for something too. Tetsu on the island. Trying to remember where he starts.
If I had to guess, I would probably say, what is that? Whatever the cave area? 7?
Oops. I didn't mean to take both paintballs, damn it.
Maybe. Either 7 or 3. I definitely remember going the left side.
Okay.
Even before he's in 5.
I usually like caves, so it's probably gonna hang around here. 9-3.
What if he's in 6?
Oh, he's. Oh my god, this is a big ass Tetsu copy.
That's a really big Tetsu. Holy shit.
Good.
And every time I. He's a hammer. It doesn't look like a hammer. He's trying to cut him with it. Oh shit!
That rock down. That rock down.
What was the subquest?
Okay, good.
Hopefully it's
no,
not.
No, the camera was all retarded.
Damn, he kind of just gave that to you after that roar.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, how was he not KO'd from that?
Just tripped. Or dead.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Man, get KO'd, what the hell? Oh god.
Oh, Oh, really? That didn't count as a dodge?
Hippity hop along, come on.
Well,
fuck you.
Hello.
No!
Oh.
What happened?
I'm sorry.
I went flying.
Oh, he's on the ground.
Get on the ground.
Damn it, I left too.
Oh. Hopefully he does not go closer to the... I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
I ended up leaving.
Oh, yeah. I used my special out of here.
Okay, we gotta get out of that. I'm just not gonna go over there.
Oh, he's limping already. Wow.
No!
Damn.
What an asshole. He was in that.
Oh, my God.
Damn.
He didn't care.
Because it's fucking grimy.
Whoa!
Oh, shut up. Oh, nice.
Oh.
Tell him you really made him shut up.
Yeah.
There we go. Man, that took a while.
Oh. Oh. Damn.
And he died. What the hell's going on? Oh.
His body was probably pushing you to the wall.
Yeah.
His legs were spread so wide you couldn't move.
Oh, I didn't realize where I was carving.
Yep.
Yep.
You enjoy the show?
Just minded. My mind off of this shit. This bullshit.
You were fucking sitting right in front of the bullshit.
Avoided his bowels. Bullshit.
Carving bullshit straight from the bullshit.
Yeah.
Yeah, boy. Oh, he gave me a skull.
Yeah.
I was really low on paddock oil.
Damn, I already have 100 jumbo bones.
Yeah, one skull in the subquest.
You can thank him Sanitars for that.
Oh my God.